Yesterday when we were getting high, you were invited. You would have liked it. I know you all too well. I said that we could kiss the past goodbye, but you weren't excited. There's no way to fight it. You can stay, but shout it, here I go.
Should I spend a weekend in Vegas? I'm living inside a moment, not taking pictures to save it. I mean, how could I forget? My memories never faded. I can't relate to these haters. My enemies never made it. I am still here with who I started with. The game needed life, I put my heart in it. I blew myself up, I'm on some martyr shit. Carry the weight for my city like a cargo ship. I'm 23 with a money tree. Growing more too, I just planted 100 seeds. It's ironic cause my mother was a florist, and that's how she met my pops, and now my garden is enormous. It's happening Penny Lane, just like you said. I avoided the coke game and went with Sprite instead. That's word to the millions that they putting up. I'm trying to do better than good enough.
What am I afraid of? This is supposed to be what dreams are made of. But people I don't had a time to hang with always look at me and say the same shit.
They say you promised me you would never change.
You promised me you would never change.
Making light of my situation, clap on. When 40 got some shit for me to snap on. Now that I'm on, I don't really wanna worry about getting back on. I'm just trying to stay on, get my fucking buffet on. I heard they just moved my grandmother to a nursing home, and I be acting like I don't know how to work a phone. But hit redial, you see that I just called some chick I met at the mall that I barely know at all. And plus this woman that I mess with unprotected, texted saying she wish she would've kept it. The one that I'm laying next to just looked over and read it. Man, I couldn't tell you where the fuck my head is. I'm holding on by a thread. It's like I'm high right now, the guy right now. And you could tell by looking in my eyes right now that nothing really comes as a surprise right now, cause we just having the time of our lives right now.
What am I afraid of? This is supposed to be what dreams are made of. But people I don't had a ton of hang with always look at me and say the same shit.
They say you promised me you would never change.
You promised me you would never change.
I live by some advice this girl Lissa told me. The other day Lissa told me that she missed the old me, which made me question when I went missing and when I start treating my friends different. Maybe it was the fast-paced switch-up or the two guns in my face during the stick-up. Maybe cause a girl I thought I trusted was who set the whole shit up. But the fact I haven't seen them since they locked Big Rich up, I know. But same time, I'm quick to forget. I'm about to roll me up a blunt with my list of regrets. Burn it all, I'm starting it fresh. Cause half the time I got it right, I probably guess. Did I just trade free time for camera time? Will I blow all of this money, baby, hammer time? Yeah, I just need some closure. Ain't no turning back for me, I'm in it till it's over.